Welcome to The Bite. My name's Jackie. Today we're gonna be making a strawberry salad with strawberry champagne vinaigrette. I posted a picture of this on my Instagram and I got a few people asking me to make the recipe on here or to post it somehow. So I figured I'd make a video on it. And first things first, I'm gonna start off with the vinaigrette because that is the basis of today's video. And then I'll show you what I like to put on the salad as well. So here's the ingredients for the vinaigrette. I have some strawberries that are hulled and halved. I have some champagne vinegar, some honey, Dijon mustard, salt, and pepper. And that is all. If you don't have champagne vinaigrette and you don't feel like buying it just for this recipe, you can switch it for white wine vinegar or even white balsamic would be really good, or even strawberries and regular balsamic is delicious as well. So I'm gonna take you to my mini food processor and I will see you over there. I'm not a fan of having a ton of different gadgets around the kitchen, but this is something that I think every household needs, especially if you cook often. Because if you are making small amounts of vinaigrette or pureeing something small or just dicing, or like if you wanna grind up some parsley and freeze it, this is an awesome tool for that because it's not big, it's not bulky, and you don't have to clean a big machine if you're only doing small batches. So, to the vinaigrette. I have my strawberries that I've halved, and I'm just gonna add those right in. I'm gonna puree this for just a bit to help the food processor out once I start making the vinaigrette. So I'm gonna do that. So these have come down quite a bit in volume, and now I'm gonna add my champagne vinaigrette, my Dijon and my honey, and this is gonna help to emulsify the dressing. If you don't want to add honey, you don't have to because the strawberries are already quite sweet especially since they're in season. I'm gonna do a bit of pepper, a bit of salt, and this would be really good with even some basil or some mint or some Italian seasoning. I think I'm gonna add a little bit in this today. Little impromptu ingredient. So I'm gonna puree this until it's a light pink color and it is completely combined. The dressing is ready. I've completely pureed it to where it is very smooth and the ingredients in there are very finely chopped. I have a little blend of some mixed greens here and I'm gonna combine my salad. Now in the picture, I had a little bit of chicken on top that I had like Arabic spices on those. And today I think I'm just gonna do it without the chicken. I have another salad with chicken. It's my Mediterranean salad and I'll link that video up here. So I have some cucumbers on here. These are Persian cucumbers that I've kind of chopped in like a moon shape. And I'm gonna just put strawberries all around the border, just as an indication that there is strawberry in the vinaigrette, even though you can't really get that mistaken. I'm gonna add some slivered almonds. I usually love sliced almonds. I just like the way they look a little bit better. But I don't have those right now, so I'm gonna use slivered almonds. And you can even use pecans, would be really good on here. Just chop them up. You can even toast those if you want to a little bit. And I have a little bit of crumbled feta. Goat cheese would be great as well, or you can leave it out entirely. For the Mediterranean, Middle Eastern touch, I love to just shred some mint right on top. Doesn't need to be, you know, finely diced or anything like that, just rip it. And sometimes this is the best way to use herbs. Just rip them, let them fall. And then, last but not least, a nice drizzle of this beautiful vinaigrette. It looks so perfect. Now I've seen like raspberry vinaigrettes a lot, but I don't really see too many strawberry vinaigrettes. So this is a great way to use what's in season and to make something new out of it. So this is the salad right here. I'm gonna go in for a little bite. I want a little bit of this feta and some of the strawberry and an almond maybe. It's fresh, it's crunchy, it's got a little bit of everything, the salty, the sweet. Not only is it beautiful, but it is perfection and it's delicious. So get your hands on this vinaigrette, go get some strawberries and make it. Feel free to follow me on Instagram as well. I have all the links for my social media down in the description box, as well as the ingredients and directions for this right here. And we will see you next time on The Bite. Thanks for watching. Making a strawberry salad with strawberry champagne vinegar. Hey, got exactly what you need this summer. This is, I don't even know what to call it. What do I call it?